Hello, my name is Christopher Tosswill. I'm a software engineer with a passion for business. My project, E-Merce, enables businesses to connect with consumers through engaging bargain hunting. Now, I will not dwell on the state of the American economy, but suffice it to say, the American consumer is more price sensitive now than any time in recent memory, perhaps even since the Great Depression. The explosion of online deal hunting sites like Groupon and Coupons 10 is a testament to the willingness of businesses to cut deals just to get consumers through the door. But if you think about it, a digital coupon is the same marketing tool that first debuted in 1909, just with a modern delivery method. E-Merce is decidedly different. We blend three classic gaming concepts to make bargain shopping into an interactive experience. These concepts are discovery, reward chains, and groups. The first, discovery. Deals exist as markers on a Google Map-like interface. Consumers travel to these locations to pick them up. Now, these markers could exist in the store that they're going to be used at, or in common areas of plazas and malls. Discovery makes the consumer an active participant. They aren't clipping coupons. They're actively going out and collecting and finding these deals. The second mechanic is reward chains. Games often reward players for repeatedly doing the correct action. Now, in this case, the correct action isn't vanquishing your enemy, but rather continuing to shop at E-Merce partners. So an example of a rewards chain could be the common stops people make when they're running their errands. So DSW, Lowe's, Starbucks, and Wegmans. Now, each step along this chain, you are rewarded with increasing benefits for continuing to shop at E-Merce partners. Another example could be the date night chain. You know, dates often consist of going to a restaurant, then a movie, and then somewhere for dessert. So a chain could be Olive Garden, then Regal Cinemas, and then Cold Stone Creamery. Again, at each stop along the way, you get increasing benefits. In this way, E-Merce influences consumers to favor partners over other similar stores. Lowe's over Home Depot, for example. The final concept is groups. Games are more fun when played with more people, and we believe that deal hunting should be the same. Members of groups will be given bonuses for just being together and shopping together. These bonuses may be a size bonus at some locations. Moreover, members of a group will be able to trade deals that they've already acquired previously with each other. I believe that E-Merce creates a unique and valuable experience for both the consumer and the retailer. Thank you.